Across the ages, people have been drawn to cities, centers of power, protection, and privilege, but also places of crime, corruption, and crushing poverty. Today, over half the world's people live in cities, drawn by the promise of prosperity. But do our swelling metropolitan regions really deliver on that promise? Do they offer opportunity to all? Or does urban development more often than not mean exclusion, where the elites control growth and opportunity, equality, and sustainability are merely slogans? What's our vision of the ideal city? Is it ambitious and competitive? Or does it promote fairness and equity, lifting the lives of all? We believe it can and should be both. That means building affordable housing, strong schools, transportation that connects people to jobs, green spaces and civic places. It means city and suburbs as one thriving whole, and it means involving people in the decisions and plans that affect them. Welcome to the future, to a place that fulfills our highest aspirations, to a place we can choose to create. Welcome to the Just City.